Well, the day I told you, you know, it's a little difficult sometimes to weed inside of a tomato cage. And I told you I had a little tool, and that's what I'm talking about. And I don't know what it's called, but I'll probably find out and put it on the screen right about now. And basically, it's just a, and it comes sharp when it comes. Just a sharpened little sickle, kind of. It's about, I guess that's about 4 inches long, maybe five. And got a nice little, just a little handle on it, probably a 12-inch handle, altogether 12-inch. And it really gets in there well when you're cultivating inside in tight areas. It's a little getting used to, and I haven't used it a whole lot. But it will get in there. Out some of that grass and trash. Anyway, just you might want to take a look at that. I'll put it put a link to it below the video. Let me take over here. We'll do another plant and get these ready to fertilize. Saw that I missed that one. Get that one out of there. I should have sharpened it. It's pretty sharp, but Should have sharpened, made sure it's real sharp before I brought it out here. Let's move on and do another one. It's pretty doggone quick. Anyway, that might be something you're interested in. And if so, I've got a link to it below. I will link to it and you can get you one for your own dang self, you know? Anyway, all I wanted to do was show you that and come out here and do a little weeding, and which I have done. So, that's it. And we will see you in a couple of days.